Mahi, Bhargo Devasya. Hello and welcome to Songs of One Breath. And today I promised the simple, not the complex, and then I started with something really quite complex. That's how it is. That's where my heart led me. So we'll move to something a little bit simpler now. Looking for the gifts that the simplicity can bring. The gifts of presence, of coming into the moment, dropping out of the mind. So Om Mani Padme Hum, Om Mani Padme Hum. To join me in some movements, we can just drop into our bodies even more. So we're stepping to the right, side stepping, and then stepping to the left, and then to the right, and then turning. Fits with the melody, one phrase per movement. Dropping into the heart, dropping into the body.
Om Mani Padme Hum.
Oh. So, sitting or standing, I invite you to find your home in your breathing. So, allowing the breath to settle in the heart. And following the breath as it travels into the body. The little pause, and then as it turns around to come out of the body. Your own natural rhythm of the breath, no need to change anything. Just following the stream. Following it into the body, watching that little pause, and following it out again. And let's pay particular attention to the place where the breath turns the corner. After the next out-breath, pay attention to the little place just outside your nose where the breath turns around, where the air begins to be drawn in. And at the next in-breath, at the end of that, pay attention to the place at the bottom of the lungs, at the bottom of that breath. Where the breath turns round and starts to come out again. And as those in-breaths travel in, we can follow the in-breath deeper and deeper into our own being, becoming really present with this being right here, right now, this body, this point of consciousness. And as the out-breaths travel out, we can become aware of our breath mingling with the earth, with the air that becomes the breath for all other living beings on this planet, connecting us with all beings. So just following your own rhythm in and out. But noticing this pulsing awareness of self, individual, and of unity with all beings united by the breath. And as we deepen our connection with all beings around the world, sometimes we become conscious of suffering. And as we breathe back into our own self, we can feel ourselves to be grounded and held safe here in this moment. Safe in this body, safe in this place, held by the earth. And there's a Buddhist practice which invites us to breathe in the suffering of the world and breathe out relief, sending love and light, compassion, comfort and happiness to all beings. Breathing in the suffering, aware that we are safe, we are held, we are grounded here. Transforming that suffering on the out-breath into comfort, happiness, relief, compassion, light. And if you find that this brings up difficult feelings in your body or in your emotions, breathing in those difficult feelings. And on the out-breath, breathing out relief, comfort, light, happiness. So we can do this for ourselves. And through doing it for ourselves, we can do it for all beings. We can breathe in for everybody who's feeling conflicted, who's feeling afraid, who's feeling hurt, who's feeling vulnerable. And we can breathe out strength, comfort, holding, light, compassion, relief and happiness for all beings. Breathing in to those feelings in ourselves, to the small parts of ourselves, the younger parts that feel vulnerable, unsafe. Breathing into that and breathing out relief, holding, happiness, compassion, safety. So let's continue with this practice as I share another chant with you.
Thank you.
continue that in a moment, and there are some movements if you'd like to embody this practice more, or you can adapt them to stay seated if you prefer. So we're stepping on the spot, imagining that we're circumambulating, walking around the great temple of the heart. We can imagine the globe, the world in front of us, that together we are encircling the globe, we're holding it, holding all of that suffering, ready to transform it into light. So walking to the left. Om Mani Padme Hum. Om Mani Padme Hum. And then we're going to turn on our own to the left, receiving deeply, breathing in all of this suffering. Om Mani Padme Hum. And breathing out light, radiating healing, compassion, transformation of all of this suffering. Om Mani Padme Hum. And if at any point difficult feelings are coming up for you, then keep grounded in your feet on the ground. Breathe into those feelings and breathe out compassion, light, healing, happiness, transformation of all suffering. Om Mani Padme Hum. 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 So continuing to breathe in deeply, breathing into your own feelings, breathing out light, transforming suffering into relief, compassion, happiness. Breathing deeply into your own being, touching how it is for you right now. And the out breath when it comes, radiating ease, compassion, comfort. So I'd like to share two things. One is that during that practice here, it's very stormy, it's windy, the sky was dark, and while we were chanting then, the sun has come out. The light has returned. The power of what we do together. And the other thing I wanted to share is just to draw attention to how we are meeting here together from all around the globe. There are people on this screen, I know, in Bali, New Mexico, the UK, right across the planet. And we are connected here in our breath, in our practice. This is real healing work for ourselves and for our planet. And if you choose to take this practice up after we finish here today, if you choose to return to it, then you might also like to return to this virtual circle and make these connections through the breath. Remember, we're not alone. We're not doing this on our own. So I wanted to finish with another simple chant with the four jewels of Buddhism. So loving kindness, compassion, sympathetic joy, equanimity, metta, karuna, mudita, upekkha. Metta, karuna, mudita, upekkha. Sending out this prayer for ease, for happiness, for peace, for all beings.
Metta, karuna. Thank you.
The Sufi masters say that there's only one thing to desire, and that is that every breath should be taken with awareness of God, awareness of unity, awareness of healing and light. So maybe that's what we can work towards. Each breath that we remember, one is enough. Sending love and light and healing to encircle our planet. May all beings be well. May all beings be happy. Peace, peace, peace. If you know this chant, then just join with me, and as we'll dedicate this for all life on this planet. May all